Good morning, Dunstan. Welcome to PTV.
I'm Maya.
And I'm Charlotte.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's the time of year to start decorating gingerbread houses. Take a look.
Holiday challenges!
That is so bad.
Our next competitors are Lisa and Kyla.
Okay, you have 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Ready, set, go!
The top of the castle, where the princess of the earth, yeah. The princess of the earth lives in this little castle, and there's little castles around us over here. You can't tell, but it's a dragon.
Okay, well, mine was a very good gingerbread house.
Oh!
But then the gingerbread monster, with his little hat, came and destroyed it, and now they're in
the winner is Kyla.
What? That's the first reaction we got. Oh, Lisa, please don't kill me.
I'm gonna cast.
Welcome back. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Ruby. Please welcome our new competitors,
Charlotte and Marissa.
Go.
Get the other
candy.
Next we have Kaylee and Sophie.
You have 4 minutes. Go.
I would like to describe everything. Okay, so here's the front door.
Okay.
The doorknob.
Wow, that's actually good.
It's very pretty.
Wow.
These are some pillars.
Okay. Okay, so let me explain here. This was a gingerbread house. But the roof was like that, and then it just fell. So it's not my fault that it all fell.
Okay, the winner is Sophie.
Let's go.
Obviously.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. The bells on bobtail ring, they make our spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Make my wish come true.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found.
There were a lot of fun activities across the school last week. Let's see what they were.
And as you guys go through, just remember you can reference these instructions to help you figure out each lesson.
Representatives from Amazon came into the classes of Mr. Starkey, Ms. Goldberg, and Mr. Kenny to teach our code. Also in Mr. Starkey's classes, his sixth graders were participating in a fictional shopping spree to learn the basics of Excel. Meanwhile, his programming students were learning to program a circuit board using microbits. And Ms. Lund's class created gingerbread man pin cushions. Before we leave, the front office would like to send a reminder. If you've lost your phone or RTD pass, please see the office. Also, from the counselors, schedules will not be changed for next semester unless you are in the wrong level class, have the wrong teacher, or it's a duplicate class. Your counselors love to meet with you, but please do not request to see them if you're asking for a schedule change for any other reason than the ones just mentioned. Next semester schedules will be released over the winter break.
That's our show. Thanks for watching.
Charlotte.